Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to check connected apps on Tonkeeper app. It's a very simple and easy process, and I'm gonna guide you through how to check this. So let's get started. First of all, on your phone, make sure that you've already downloaded the Tonkeeper app. If you haven't, you can easily download it from the Play Store and App Store. Once you download the app, launch the app on your phone. After you are in the app, make sure that you are logged in with your account. If you don't have any account, you can easily create a new one. Once you are logged in, you'll see this interface of the app. Now, in order to check the connected apps on Tonkeeper, first of all, you need to go to the browser section. Here you can see the browser section at the bottom right corner. Tap on it. Over here, you can explore different apps that you can connect to Tonkeeper. Now, in order to check the connected apps, here you can see the connected section at the top. Tap on it. In this page, your connected apps will be shown. Right now, in my account, I haven't connected to any apps, so it is not showing anything up here. When you connect any apps, it will be shown here. So that's it. That's how you can check connected apps on Tonkeeper. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.